Cut my flow, Philippines. Who the fuck are you to cut my flow, Philippines? Huh? Who the fuck are you to cut my flow, Philippines? Motherfuck you, Philippines.
Yeah, because the Philippines did wrong to me. So all the blame goes to the Philippines, right? Yes or no? Please don't abuse that. They're featuring Baby Goth, Leia, and the Sheriff.
I hear there might be some coming in town.
And a bartender rest. Feel like a rest. I love her smile. And her nose ring, yes, of course. Baby Trinity. Baby Goth is Baby Trinity? So she had to go underground with the Muslim bobros, bobos? That's Barbados, so smarioso. So Rihanna's kind of jealous of Baby Goth? I don't think so. Smooth. Smoother than that. Okay, no reactions, no chain reactions. Oh my goodness. I put my phone. I'm not wearing a phone today. Man, ooh wee. It's a weekend. It's a week. He gay though. All the gay bro has to turn man. Turn man. Don't you turn around from man. Don't you turn around from man. McMahon, this is McCann. Paul McCann.
Paul McCann. Paul McCann.
New policy.
Sheriff.
Little bit of delay. Oh. Okay, I'll check my Instagram. I'll check it out right now because a while ago it wasn't connecting. It's still wrong. Yeah, happy Saturday, Sunday. On the west, tail out east, you can catch us. Cat six, trying to catfish, cat fix. For buying Netflix. Happy Saturday, Sunday. No gays. Team up with the Trent. It takes time, baby. Love. Super Supreme, Supreme, IRS, episode 2. Team up with the, let us fix the gays. Then the lesbians might just change. Audi. How many more missiles, yeah? 17 plus 3. Plus 3 and plus another 3. That's like 20, sounds like 6, yeah. 76, yes. Let's move out, Philly cheesesteaks. Let's move in the Philippines. Everybody fix my internet. NTCRFO never listening. RFO just like RCPC, they never listening. Just like the hackers and the packers here in the Phils. That's like Phillies, huh? What is this, the Philistines? Huh, what are they, the Philistines?
Not that good.
What are they called? I'm unable to move on to the next video because of this motherfucking crazy bozos. Do you agree? You see?
I'm coming up.
The data is on full mode. My 9777507611 does not work because my old number, 9952562129, is under arrest. I'm serious, guys. Yeah, under Sinex. And guess what happened to Germany? And they're still not listening. But the Philippines, like Tin Bernardo, my HR, in, where's my money, bitch? Hey, Tin Bernardo, where's my fucking money, bitch? Hey, Gabriel from Bosch. Hey, Policarpio, where's my money, bitch? Whoop whoop! You want a full raid in Sinex building? Concentrix building, huh? You want me to dig on your own people? Well, I should be calling you my people. You still disagree? You fucking apple. I'm a Paul, yeah? Don't fucking apple me. Just like Cooper, you know? King Kunta and King Cooper. My slave. Hey, Philippine, you still not listening? I'm a baby girl, yeah? Baby girl. This is baby, baby. No longer baby, I look older than thee. If you fancy those diamonds, a VPS to free. Straight to. So I can't say gay. I didn't mean lesbians. What my truth? I don't know how. I don't know how. I don't have any truth, so. I only have a 52nd brigade, Brigadier General Pacquiao. Are we gonna erase the 69 boys because they're still hacking on me? Hmm? So be it! As soon as I leave, I'm just worried. I'm really worried. Because, all my neighbors might die. Oh, you mean the Russians? Wait, what's wrong? Are you guys scared of the IRS? Why? Because Russian boobles. Let's stick with the counter-terrorists with the secret IRS. They still scared though. Because my Russian brothers, they don't care if you're gay or lesbian. They just call everybody it if you're not normal. So I'm telling you, everybody, will you be normal or perfect normal or just normal? And not fuck around as gays and lesbians, but just be normal. Motherfuck you. When I say fuck you, that's the bullets of motherfuck you. Father fuck you. Philippines. No more Philippines. No more. Look at my internet. It's up and down, yeah? Am I still connected to Zoom? Or a Syrian? With a Paul Lee Huang ID? Or my Dr. Trinity ID? Or my XRINXY ID? Or my Time ID? My baby ID? Or my Trinity ID? Well, I don't want to DOD this country. Like defensively, like deteriorate internally, right? And that would blow up every single Filipino within the Philippines. How about the foreigners? Did you pull all the foreigners out? That's scary. If I was a Hal Imao, then I'd just swallow them whole. As if I was a kingdom and then I would pour dominion over oblivion. And one country disappears just like Syria. You ready? So terrorist force. We're gonna counter that terrorist force. No drama. Sounds like NDA. What's your agenda? Whipping in the car. Whipping. We're whipping in the kingdom. Bahrain, Sabah, Brunei. Very soon. After the Philippines. Acting like the Philistines. Penny. Giordano. Just like Gucci Prado. Yoda. Jedi here. Jedi. CIA.
I stick with CIA again just like for Bosch days. Philippines still not listening. Listening, they're just listening, they're not reacting. I stick with the Federal Express. Yeah, my first episode, yeah, how about it? Bus. Okay. Resetting the bus without the. There, how about now? Nah. It's just fucking weird, yeah. Now you know all the points. All the points when I'm at Rule 5G, yeah. I will serve a me. I will never cheat. I will serve a Rus. I will serve a Ook. I will serve a Rus. I might be a server gold. I never dig gold from Americans. Nah. We buy gold, we never sell. But these pussy selling motherfucking bitches and snitches in the Philippines, yeah? They still acting like old Muslim, killing in the name of. Well, I say, I will kill you back in the name of love and peace. Unity, equality, this Trinity time, baby, love. Receive them. Every motherfucking fake Filipino die. Because until now, you're not listening. You're just listening. You're not following orders. And your generals are corrupt. How about America? America's doing not good because of you, Philippines. I'm coming up. My LinkedIn just approved me again because my old IDs, they had to steal away from me. I mean, how many more days? So grublings and rufflings and morphlings. How's Morpheus? Morpheus? Still on hypothesis level? Suspicious nowadays. Well, can you check on Dr. Robin L. Smith because she wants me? You know, all my doctors' associations, you know, I think they respect me except for the doctors here in the Philippines. Especially the doctorates and Judas Iscariot's juries, you know, here in the Philippines. Hey doc, I'm testing out the sub formula. Flippy great, flip. George of Washington. That's like G-A, on my G-A. Never been on my T-T-A. If you're the fake Muslim, go back to Mecca. I'm in Mecca. Yeah. I'm coming straight from the maker, Paporta. Just like La Puta, I should have been the Porter. Just like Portas. Don't misunderstand the word Portas. Because USA made from the creator of the. D-A-D-A-D-I-N-D-B-A. Now the B.I. from DTS, a fuller. Sticks with the moody. The full control of the substance. I see you like the content that is motivational. Transformational. All together now, opportunity a given. Give it, pink pants box. Like the G box. Open up black box. Where's my Xbox? Hey, that. Doo. This is you. Yeah, just you. Get the fuck out of my way. I give a fuck for free. Nah. If you have a February with Maserati, Bugatti, Verotti, Buffet, Bronte, Brother, Koenig, Sector, Maris, Solaris, this is the era.
And don't touch my gemstones. So, blue, smooth blue, yeah, smooth blue. That's my left finger. I did not get to. I did not get to. Okay, doctor, you're still there.
Have you talked to Tiffany Cole and Tiffany Trump? Have you talked to Biden's lawyers?
Yeah, it knocked me down last night. Jack Black was indigorously.
Not that good.
D. What's the name of his band again? Tenaciously D. It's time to be patient with yourself. Take one step, one breath. Color?
I hear there might be some problems coming.
I think it's... Yeah, I'm dying. I'm still recording, by the way. It's been, I miss you, Chef. Since MasterChef 3, right? Yeah. Yeah, I did pass my derogative and alternative.
Yes.
Simply cannot change, and accepting this truth is a gift we can give. We cannot change. The gays and the lesbians. Oh, Concerto Ross Formula. Yeah, of course. Choose to flow forward. Not the brood over. Okay. You think they might get away with this? No, I'm talking about the Philippines. One country after another. If they don't want this, they can get rid of me. By sending me back to America or... what's the Miracle Island? Yeah, I need to go to the babies. I'm big now. Oh, Dr. Robin. Which doctor? Barcen? Or Bernan? Or Torres? Dr. Vamos. The second, right? Oh, Vamos is still alive. As a veteran, yeah. But his youngsters are stealing. Reset the PSP. That's my proposal. Or the other side of the proposal. So many tanks, yeah? Motor rod. Susu. 882. Spot. Industries, yeah. Anticlimaxus. Okay, Philippines, you with me. Where's my car? I want it delivered. Here I'm in front of Roll 5G. Not in the middle of fake MCX, I'm the real MCX. So tell me, I'm still alive. Billie Eilish had to cry over. Why? Because of the fucking stupid Philippines. I told you, in front of my street, in front of my house. Victoria Church with my brother Tan, EJ Tan, or E John Lee Fan. Lee Fan is currently named on these grounds. You hear me, Helen? Hey, Helen Dabao, are you listening?
Howdy, Chef.
Hi there.
How you
doing? Not that good.
So who the fuck, tell me right now, who the fuck is trying to fake my identity again?
Hey, Robbins, don't turn out like Joel Osteen, okay? You try to control yourself. Everybody's still alive, right? Oh, my Dongsheng, yeah, is he still alive? Dongsheng means little bro. But he looks bigger than me, because he's bigger than me, you know? I'm small. I do serve, but I never serve the fakes. I serve myself. I might serve VFS Global. Oh man, that's my favorite company with the Nikes on, missile silos on. And they... That looks like India. D.I. Jada sister. Hurry up, please. Gucci.
Prada, Prada.
So many Gucci products nowadays. Sounds like Balenciaga. Like Balenciaga. Let's balance. CIA. No more head chop. Yeah, lady head. No. Only gay men. It's kind of lying, man. If the dick is there, you chop them off for you gay. Unless you fake around, you dead. Just like na what's his name? Trying to fake a lady, except he's gay. And he fuck around, yeah. Good gifts, I'ma fucking tease you. Good gifts, and I'ma meet ya. I'ma meet ya, you're just crazy. But I'm crazy. Let me find my torn text. Just yesterday, I was super fly, that's the context. But he tried to kill my black brother Tontex. Papua New Guinea, ready with the George Washington 73 Troop Fleet Brigade.
B-52s. Smooth.
Through. Passing through. Khan. What's up, HR? Successful project managers, yes. Not the fake ones. Never the fake ones. We deflate them. Deflate them and depict them. Wrong picking, Philippines again. I never trust you. After 400 tons of sugar, and you try to fuck it up internally, I never started trying. The fucking system of the Philippines is fucked.
Not that good.
See, I'm still waiting for the chef to say good. Okay, which Dell? Like Nelson Mandel's? Or Dixon Mandel's? Oh, Robles's Dimpson's. Damn, let's homer them. Because even Robles had to fuck my wife with the Abras, with the Catalans, even before she became my wife. So I just had to, you know, propose to her, bearing the pain. That's so painful, so painful, like special forces aiming for. Take action! We're gonna take action. We're gonna take action. Yeah, I might want to lie down and. Huh? Alright.
Okay.
Told that bitch go help me. The money got her antsy. She licked my lip like candy. My wrist up
like my bitch free.
No fucks what you say. I smoke 2 ounces every day.
Brother. We're back. Meow.
I'm getting all the ladies.
Meow.
They call me crazy. Meow. Have you ever seen this much money? Yeah, my diamonds look like a diamond.
Oh, that's your husband. Sansa. Tonchalia. So tell me, is he still alive or not? I have to see my black brother. His baby girl, see a black sister. Her name's Blitz off land. So tell me, am I supposed to raise Lay Makaula just like MIA? Alan Cage still MIA. Where's my plane? MIG 35 F22 Super Blue. Just like B-22s and 21s with the 52s, yeah. Shuttling ARA and AFA.org trying to recruit bombers for the Philippines. Ready, Syria? Are you seriously in vain? Hey, all you motherfucking terrorists, return. God damn you.
Sounds like Volkswagen Applaudis. Citroen Genesis and a little bit of VFS from the VF. Hey, let's listen to him.
Industries of tomorrow. Some of the solutions we need, like wind and solar power, are already starting to compete with the fossil fuel incumbents they're designed to replace.
Comments, okay.
But for many of the newer technologies,
how about Clark? Have you catched Clark? Because I was supposed to go up to Clark and
that they work,
yeah, demonstrate because they're we shook a little bit of land.
And large-scale commercial
and the real estate went down
are often too risky for traditional investment.
Yeah.
We need to innovate not just in the technologies but
we're turning
how
off.
The public and private sectors come together to build this scale.
I'm gonna fly off.
We've seen this work before with solar energy.
My shades.
But even in that case it took 50 years to go from powering calculators to powering cities. And we can't afford to wait 50 years. And that's why Breakthrough Energy is launching the Catalyst Program to bring the next generation of climate solutions to market.
What happened to your
time
voice? You sound like Steve. What the hell? Are you guys okay? Hello?
Disaster.
Hello?
We're bringing together philanthropists, governments, and leading companies to make bold investments in technologies with great promise.
Oh, there.
With a long road to commercial success. These investments
promises
won't just help reduce emissions. They'll also create new high-paying jobs for decades.
Yeah, they're promised. The Philippines.
The early investors.
I can't have.
Technologies will be recognized.
Only in Skywalker. Paul Skywalker.
We're creating catalyzed
Sky
emissions reduction framework.
Can you connect me to my manager? Please call him. It's a +44 number. I'm not really sure because it ends at 1224.
Our funding partners be recognized.
I don't want to be
for
Judas.
The impact of their contributions.
I only kiss with
the
my gun.
Four technologies we're focusing on are green hydrogen, where we split water molecules and we use the hydrogen for power. Second is long duration energy storage, so we can use intermittent sources like
solar, you're on the beat, yeah.
Even when the sun isn't shining. Third is sustainable aviation fuel.
Oh my, yeah, oh my son.
Biological inputs, including municipal waste, and we convert it
I am shining,
to
I am shining.
Replacement jet fuel. Fourth
okay.
And finally, direct air capture.
Copy that. So Mac Miller had to write it down for me.
Out of the air and store it away where it'll no longer cause any heating.
They're not from Qatar,
science,
but
a catalyst is
hey,
a
they should give some discounts for America.
A chemical reaction Our Catalyst program is designed to accelerate the journey of innovation for the technologies we need to avoid a climate disaster. I'm optimistic we can succeed
if we act together. Before we roll out, we're going to buy and sell together. Yeah. Especially the gas prices, yeah. Turn it down, yeah. Sheep! Don't touch the 12-00, though. We can't release that money yet. Because the $22 trillion from the WBO is just too much, you know? I'm still recording and the connection, you saw? Hey, Russo, I think we need to slay some bad boys here in the Philippines, especially the ones surrounding me and the ones who input some satellites and some dishes here to prevent me from uploading properly and my internet connection, even though there's a 4G with my 5G internal connection that enables the rollout, but they're hacking through my phone, so I guess I have to say goodbye to every single fake brother here. I was supposed to trust the president here so he could bring all the Al-Shabaajis back to Syria. I never miss him. Yeah, even my neighbors here, the Olivas, back to Afghanistan. And the fake Japanese halflings back to Japan. Thanks. Dr. Clark. I mean Gates. He's like my Superman, you know. Right after Steve Jobs passing away. Because Steve Jobs, you know, he gave me a 3GS. And then, like, Barangay Tibay people in Vietnam, Ok, Alvarez, San Agustin, Robles, Rubio, and who else? They kind of stole my phone, just like Avenido and Santos. That's of the past. You know, I'm letting it go, but he died because of what you did, Philippines. I don't lie. And finding out this truth, you know, I will never forgive the Philippines. Never. I lost my appetite again.